Welcome to our channel called Sophie and Tikka. This is Tikka and I'm Sophie. Sit. Good girl. Here you go. Shake a paw. Good girl. Anyways, enjoy the video.
Hi everyone, it's me, Sophie. Today we will be doing a really awesome video. So, I'm gonna take and put you guys on this, camera holder thingamabobber. And then I'm gonna strap you to my dog. So come back when that.
So here, Tikka had just got the GoPro on her. She was going down the stairs, but I wanted to take her for a walk. So I had to go up and grab her leash, and that's where you see we go on a transition right now. So now we're back, and Tikka is just about to get her leash put on. She starts to run away onto the grass, but I'm trying to get her so that I can take her on a walk for the video. So I call her up, she comes, and currently I'm trying to get her camera straightened up so that I can put her leash on and take her for a walk. And then she kept moving while I was trying to put the leash on. It was just like, oh, I don't really want to go for a walk right now. And then she decided that, and then I decided that I was going to put her, I was going to tie her leash because I was just going to be a minute because I had to put my shoes on. Didn't want her to leave. And now she's just waiting for me so I can see what she does when I'm not around. She seems to be just so far, just, you know, chillaxing around. She's looking everywhere. She might be looking for me. Oh, and there I am. Oh, this is a voiceover because I had her in the protective case that you guys wouldn't hear my voice very much. Oh, she's shaking. You guys got a little shake there. Oh, this is a Great Dane taking a drink, if you guys wanted to see that. And here we go on our walk down the street. We're walking. And we gotta stop and look both ways. Tikka even looks. So now we're almost down the street. That's where she kept running into me. I don't know where we are right now. Oh, I don't know. Okay, so we're still walking down the street. Yeah. And that is Tikka walking down the street. She's behaving very well on her walk so far. And here's Tikka. She sort of went in that little patch of long grass there. She's just walking up the road a bit more. Watching the cars. We're gonna have a sniff of everything. Might have seen something there. I'm not really sure what she was doing there. Still walking down the street. Oh, here we're gonna go back. I'll let us walk back for a minute and then I'll start talking again. Tikka just decided to go look around a bit. She wanted to go back. I don't really, you know, dogs like to go back all the time. And so here she's just looking around. We're walking back home. We only took a short walk, just, you know. We only wanted a short walk to take. So we're heading back home. Here we cross the street because our house is on the other side. Oh, another shake. Walking back up the stairs. Now I'm gonna take her collar off. Bye everyone! Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe!